inside clue where my head is.
I think I made video 3 weeks ago, and in those 3 weeks I had 2 full weeks in the field and then 1 week of like presenting op boards, and I made a funny video about an op board. I'll link it below. But the first week in the field was platoon live fire, so it's one of the few times we actually train with live rounds. And then after that was the week of planning, which is a lot of classroom work, and then we had to present our actual op board that we created. Last week I had was another week of just strict training in the field. And we had a few missions that were like 4 to 8 hours straight, just running missions, no breaks, no sleep, fun stuff. So if I seem tired, that's why. But since I don't have a ton of footage, I decided that I would talk about something that I'm surprised doesn't actually come up as often as I would think it would. And that's how we actually train for fighting. So like, I always know when I'm describing our actual training to people that they kind of get a weird look in their face when I describe shooting and like we're getting shot at and stuff like that, and they're always like, well, you're not using real rounds to shoot at each other, right? And the answer is no. Obviously, most of the time, I would say 99% of the time, we're firing blanks, and it's only a few times, like the times last week, where we do a big actual, it's called a live fire, where we shoot live rounds at targets, not actual people, and they're not actually shooting at us. But it gets us used to a more high stakes environment where you're not just on a strict, super safe range and you have people actually running around and you need to be super careful and super cognizant of your shooting. Most of our stuff's done with blanks. And what you do is you attach a laser on the side of your rifle, and I'll show that to you when we actually get to that point in training. And when you fire the blank, it sets off that laser. And we all wear special straps on our chest and on our helmet that will detect the laser and tell us if we got hit or not. So the difference, and for the record, these are mine, I didn't steal them from work. So this is a blank, and as you can tell, there's no actual round, it's just closed off at the top, and it's full of gunpowder, and it'll still like make a bang and kick, but nothing comes out, obviously. And this is an actual round, that's the pointy part that shoots out, and it has all the things in there. Focused. We still shoot at each other with the blanks in the training right now, but a lot of it's notional. So a cadre member will come up behind you and be like, you're dead, that would have killed you, or the enemy, you know, die on the objective. Once the people running it have deemed that we would have killed them. Or they just decide that they would not have been killed because they want the fight to go on longer. But eventually we'll be moving on to the vests and the laser helmets, and I'll show you all that stuff. But I finally think I have my new platoon figured out a little better, and when I can and cannot film. I know this is a bigger break than I was saying that it would have been. And this next week isn't, it's more classroom things, so probably won't do a big video on that. If I could do a video on like how they actually want it done, just for the sake of people also doing IBOLC eventually, but it's not gonna be anything super entertaining. The week after will be a field again. I think I'm gonna bring out my GoPro once again, and then I'll see what footage I can get. The problem is a lot of our stuff, a lot of our training, fights and stuff like that, and gunfights are at night, and it's hard enough to see with the night vision, so I don't know how well my camera can actually pick up at night. I didn't actually plan what I was gonna say in this video, so I'm kind of thinking things to say. I guess before anyone comments why I haven't shaved in a while, it's because we were wearing face paint all week, and shaving in the field is awful, especially when you have no time to eat or sleep even. So I might have just not shaved since like Wednesday, which is not the answer I was supposed to. It's hard to talk about the other things that are going on in my life because literally nothing else is going on in my life. For example, I'll be in the field for Monday through Friday for 3 weeks in a row. And when I get home on Friday, like last night, all I did was go straight to bed. And then when I woke up today, all I wanted to do was sit around and sit on my couch. And that's been going on for quite a while. Eventually, I'll stop making life choices that ruin my chances at having a normal life. I did get this cool base recently though.